evening, everyone, and welcome to Washington. It's the battle of the backups tonight. Antti Niemi will get the call for the Canadiens as Philip Grubauer will go for the Capitals. For Niemi, he's only played in one game each month, it seems. Stopped at center ice by Carl Alsner. Gallagher on the puck. Try to feed it across now. Got it for Lekkonen. Lekkonen to Plekanec with a chance. Grubauer with a stop. Burakovsky back of the net for Beagle off his stick. Carlson hands it off. Burakovsky on it again. Trying to circle in the Montreal zone. Ray it off the post. Rebound. And it's fired wide. Held up in the corner. Puck comes to the line. It's kept in by Hurebeck. Niskanen tangled up with Hudon. Hudon breaks free. Byron across for Pacioretty. Oh, and a great stop. Rebound. And again, Philip Grubauer comes up with a stop off Byron. To Petry, fires. Hit Gallagher in front of the net. Drouin right back on it again. Feeds it for Pacioretty. Scores. Max Pacioretty. Top corner right from the dot. Power play goal. And the Canadiens get the opening goal of the game.
And then just a subtle little inside pass right here off his back, and he slides it in. Pacioretty wastes no time. He's expecting to shoot the puck the second he touches it.
Carlson throws it on net. Blockered away by Niemi. Ovechkin back up with it for Carlson with room. Scores! John Carlson with a rocket. And it's 1-1.
But very, very effective with that shot. Good traffic in front of the net. Oshie's so good at getting in front of that net. Or post, the post shift.
Well, yeah,
you watch closely.
You're right, though. The line change happened. Here comes Gallagher. In alone, off the goal post. But then is hit by Galchenyuk, but he got the puck out. And then Eller ran into Orpik. Pacioretty comes up with it. Center, Galchenyuk. Pacioretty will hustle after the puck. Takes it around back to the net. Now Pacioretty has got it. Throws it back to the line. Jordy Benn over to Yurebeck with a shot. That missed it. Paul Byron scores! Paul Byron gets a gift right back in front. And he throws it into the net. And the Canadiens take the 2-1 lead.
A crazy sequence of bounces here. And then fire it. It went wide. A crazy bounce off a skate. And on Paul Byron's stick in front of the net.
On it through center. Gets stopped by Byron. Plekanec for Pacioretty. Empty net. Oh, what a defensive play by Oshie. Penalty coming up. It's going to be a goal. They score. It would have been a goal anyways because the penalty was called on the empty net.
What an effort by TJ Oshie, but what a goal by Max Pacioretty.
The second effort makes all the difference.
Little chip shot by Plekanec to put that puck over, but Pacioretty relaxed for a split second on that play, and it almost cost him.
Wilson came flying in. Orlov has got it. Dmitry Orlov back to the line. Niskanen across. Eller scores! The Canadiens bench was a little hesitant to celebrate. It's a one-goal game.
Lars Eller with a pinpoint shot off the weak side for him.
Pacioretty got it to the line. Connolly kept it in. Here's Ovechkin. Down low. Oshie with a chance. Missed on the short side. In front. Scramble in the crease. Puck loose. Pacioretty's got it. He'll get it out. Byron at center. Rolling to the empty net. And this one is over. Antti Niemi with his first win of the season as the Canadiens hold on to win it 3-2. And his personal 10-game losing streak that stretched through four different teams comes to an end.
That is a very, very relieved team with that late fury. Absolute fury and flurry from the Washington Capitals. Max Pacioretty able to clear it out. A very, very big win. You have to take it in a positive direction.